العالمين والصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء والمرسلين سيدنا ومولانا محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. الحمد لله. جمعة مباركة to everyone. And today we are in Rubuto with our Ustadh Shaykh Sulayman Luhanga. He's gonna be advising us today. Before we start anything, so I would like to introduce our brothers who are joining us today in our program. There's Muhammad Aftab, and there's Sulayman Aftab, and there's also Harun Abdul Aziz. Then there's Al Yusuf. Then there's Adam Piri. Then Yusuf Piri, inshallah. So before we start, we'll start with the recitation of the Quran, inshallah, by brother Harun Abdul Aziz.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ كنتم أعداء فألف بين قلوبكم فأصبحتم بنعمته إخوانا وكنتم على شفا حفرة من النار فأنقذكم منها كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته لعلكم تهتدون صدق الله العظيم.
ما شاء الله. Excellent recitation of the Quran. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala use you for his deen, and inshallah through the barakah of the Quran you enlighten inshallah the whole Kaaba Belt province inshallah. And we're gonna go straight to our program with our Ustad Sheikh Sulayman. Our first question today is with regard to the love of Islam. So advise us, we as Muslims in Zambia, how important that we should love our deen, inshallah.
Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alameen, wa salatu wa salam ala ashrafil anbiya wal mursaleen wa abad. First of all, we thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, peace and salutation be upon our beloved Prophet Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Alhamdulillah, the question is how can I love our deen, how Islam? You know, Islam, to love Islam, it's very easy and it's very difficult. Why I'm saying like this? Islam wa deenullah. Wa deenullah, through that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying our Prophet Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam to us, li hidayati nasi wa sa'adatihim, through this Islam. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying our Prophet Muhammadin sallallahu alayhi wa sallam through this deen of Islam to teach us Islam. You know, to love Islam is, we are supposed to learn first Islam. Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, man arada dunya fa alayhi bil ilmi wa man arada al akhira fa alayhi bil ilmi. Whosoever want to enjoy in this world, he must inquire knowledge. Whosoever want to enjoy after death, he must inquire knowledge. So for us to love Islam, we must know first what is Islam. وَدِينُ الَّذِي بَعَثَ اللَّهُ بِهِ سَيِّدَنَا مُحَمَّدٍ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ لِهِدَايَةِ النَّاسِ وَسَعَادَتِهِمْ. You know, the word love, Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam mentioned, he mentioned that jubilatil qulubi ala hubbihi man ahsana ilayha. Jubilatil qulubi ala hubbi man ahsana ilayha wa bu'dhi man asa'a ilayha. The way Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the way he created us, mankind. You can't love someone minus the means to make him love you. Okay? So means this Islam, for us to love Islam, you must have the characters of Islam. When you're going to be affected with the deen of Islam in our life, the way Islam came from Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, automatically Islam is going to change us, our life. So when we be changed with the Islam, then automatically people, they say, no, this brother is a Muslim. So first priority, we must learn Islam. When you learn Islam, then you're going to love Islam. Because Islam is a deen, you know, Islam is a deen. So if you want to create love to your brother, means for some hadiah, tahadu, tahabu. Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam say, you exchange, give to each other, you love each other. Now Islam is something in a biology, they are saying that, you know, matter, okay? Okay, so Islam is something which you can't see it. Now, how can you love Islam? So it means Islam is a teachings of Islam. So when you love Islam, okay, the effect of Islam, it will come, it will show the face of the people. Say, no, this brother is a Muslim and he loves his deen. Again the point, yeah? And he loves his deen. Because Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he can't come and say, this, he loves Islam. Minus the action of Islam. So for us to love Islam, first of all, we must be affected with the teaching of Islam. The way Islam says, Islam, Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, Buni al-Islam, ala khams, shahadatu, ila Allah. Isn't it? Then, shahadatu ala ila Allah wa anna Muhammad Rasulullah. Ikamu salah, ita'u zaka, wa somu Ramadan, wa hajjul bayt. Lil mustati ilayhi sabila. This is Islam. Means for us to love Islam, we must love these pillars of Islam. When you be affected with the pillars of Islam, mashallah, the effect of your love in Islam, it will come toward the people. Let's say this brother, mashallah, he recited the kalima shahada, is fulfill these qualities. He has got the quality of shahada. He has got quality of salah. He has got a quality of sawm. He has got a quality of performing ibadah of haji. So automatically we're going to say that this love Islam, because Islam is amal. Islam is an action. Jose, Islam is an action. So my dear respected brothers, for us to love Islam, we should fulfill the pillars of Islam. When we fulfill the pillars of Islam, means we, then the effect of Islam, the effect of love, it come there. Like Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, tahadu, tahabu. Exchange a gift, each other will love each other. So Islam, for you to love Islam, means to fulfill the pillars of Islam. When you fulfill, they said, no, this brother, mashallah, is 100%